All right, here, we're going to get into the what we want to do with the JV Mafia Mastermind here. Now, this is going to be from my note, this is a free software for Mac. This is a basic model here. We've got some tweaks that we can do on this, but you'll get the idea from what I'm presenting here to you guys. Now, before you even get to the point where you're going to launch a product, 7 days to 10 days at least before you launch that product, when it's done, the tough part comes, getting it out there in front of the right people who can help you sell it. So you mastermind with a group. We're going to go right over here and look right at the very first thing right out the gate. After that is giving review copies to members of group. Now, you don't want to give it to everybody in the group. You want to have people that can help you move forward with that. Now, there are people that may not have your technical skills, but can help you do a video review. You want a video review. I've done probably 25 for different vendors myself, and it's very, very powerful. They will remember you. They will appreciate it. And whatever they've got, they'll probably give that to you if you give them a review. Also going forward from there, make sure that everybody goes to the Warrior Forum thread or wherever they're posting it and gives a review, a written review. Make that mandatory. Folks, we're all here to help each other, make sure we make quality products, building our own JV networks here. Now, stepping forward, going into make sure everyone comments on the Tube channel. Thank you guys, all of you that came to help me on my channel. It's very powerful. I can show you some things that are not very fast, but they're very effective for SEO as far as just using videos, YouTube, okay? Now, next, moving over, some people are using Mechanical Turk, also Fiverr for testimonials or comments on videos. I would be very careful about that. I know some people who have done it in the past. Just if you're going to go that route, just do your homework. You can get a lot of people very fast getting comments, but I would. We've got enough people in our core group that we can get you ranked very, very fast. And you want to do this all. Everything I'm doing here that we're talking about here now is before the launch. I can't say that enough. So I'm moving on, doing the video review in exchange for review copy. I would almost say that if it's a higher dollar amount product, that only give your product to the people that will do a video review. So you want to have 2 to 3 video reviews on your sales page, if at all possible, at least one. And so moving forward, we're going to go into the follow-up sequence of videos before you launch. I would say have at least 2 in that time period. You want to be mailing to your list if you have one. You also want to be posting these on YouTube and anywhere else that you can. If you got Traffic Guys or some other sources, at least 2. I would prefer that you had 4 videos in a 7-day period before the launch. At least 2, more like 4 or even more. Short and sweet, to the point. Make sure that there's the affiliate link in each one of these tube videos. Not your link, but have a place for them to sign up. Make sure you have a JV page done also. Now, for some of you guys that have been doing this for years, this is maybe just a little too basic. If it is, I apologize, but I want everybody to be on the same page. I don't try to sell anything from those videos. Make sure you have a call to action. We already talked about the affiliate links. Remember, everything you do as far as getting people to help you, they're always going to be thinking at one level at least. It's WIFM. That's an acronym for What's In It For Me. We all have that basic need to help ourselves. So you need to remember that as far as affiliates, and in particular affiliates, people that you do not have a relationship with. Now, you can get the love here. You can get the help in our group. But remember that when you're dealing outside this group. So moving forward, your strategy. Do you want to make money now or do you want to make it later? Do you want to give 100% commission and get the most amount of leads, people that opt into your email, or do you want to build money, build it in another way? Or, again, building a list, or are you making money? Or both? Have sales funnels in place. Have us test it. All of us need to come together to test your sales funnel. Again, this is everything we're talking about here is before you do a launch so far here. Have you tested that sales funnel? We're going to move on over to and what happens, know what happens after the sale. Once you've done these things, once you've done your pre-launch, boom, it's go day. You're actually launched. What happens after the sale? Are you giving them some kind of customer support? Is there some kind of customer support that's being outsourced? Are you ready to monetize that list? Do you have any follow-up sequences? You know, do you have that 2, 3, 4 sequences over 2 or 3 day periods to help monetize that? One other thing, and this is maybe sound kind of trite, but you need to think about this just like I do. What do you bring to the table that makes you unique or different from everybody else out there? focus on that, guys. Focus on what makes you different and unique. Find a quality product and go from that. That make you think outside yourself for a moment. Now you've done the product launch. It's over with. You've sold lots and lots of products. You've made some money. You've created a list. Now what happens next? It's a good question. What does happen next? Are you using that as a list builder? Have you got the continuity built in? Do you even have a continuity, or do you want to do that? So our last phase of this mind map here is, are you going to create another product? What's being sold next? Can what you already have be repackaged and sold again? Or do you want to move forward and make another product? These are things that have to be sequenced, all of this, before you ever even build the product. I mean, definitely before you get ready to sell it. Your next product, is it a product that's done by yourself, or is it with a team or JV partner? Personally, I like working with a team. You guys know that. Go ahead and check this video. Get your mind thinking about this. Got lots and lots of videos coming very, very soon for our premium members, taking this step by step. I hope you enjoy this. Bye.